You can already see it's not behaving like when I first installed it. And immediately on opening, it's frozen. Again, when I installed these last week, they all opened. None of them froze. There was no issues. And all that was documented and uploaded to YouTube. You can see that it froze again. Again, that's why I reloaded them, reinstalled, and recorded and documented every single thing. And once you can see, you can now see that the behavior is exactly like it was in the previous installations when they worked perfectly fine when they were installed. See, immediately this one opens and freezes. Again, none of these behaviors showed when the game was installed and played with the first time they were opened. They all worked perfectly fine, which is the exact reason I documented it. And here you can see the app doesn't close when it's closed. Here you can see how long it's taking for the GIFs to load. And then you see the game just freezes again. Again, this has nothing to do with the app performance or anything. It's just some fucking pigs having games. So all they do is sit on their ass and fuck with my electronic equipment. So all I do is sit on my ass and document. And it's frozen again. So, in the videos that I've recorded, you saw that I made it through all 30 alts in less than 90 minutes. And here we've gotten through one in 12 minutes. Let's see if I can get all this shit done in a reasonable amount of time, then maybe I'd have time to look for a job, do shit. But no. When it takes me hours to do something that should take minutes, well, then that's all I have time for. And you see they froze it again. Looks like this is all we're gonna do today. Oh yeah. Big mishap. Like the internet connection. Oh yeah. You can see it. Oof. In the background, you can hear Mom's phone ringing, which is connected to the internet through her work. So if her phone is working and she's talking on it, that means the internet's working because it's the same Wi-Fi. So if our Wi-Fi wasn't working, then she wouldn't be working. But I can hear her talking in the background. And her phone's ringing.
Verses. I'm told there in mind these are already in long verse ancient text. So there is one about a tree. There's no kind of sins. Another is east of the river, sun overhead, buried in earth the bones of the dead. And to them a carpet. Yes, well, this one doesn't even have a line. But the gist of it is close to God. That could be anything, couldn't it?
Don't mean nothing.
I was hoping for less metaphor, more longitude and latitude.
Well, I mean, it does stand to reason to search in your Viking raid route. Perhaps in Greece,
interesting. Well, see, we're frozen again.
Close to Canada. Yeah, a virtual treasure trove of new options. We'll start there then. Thank you, Professor.
Did you know that Mount Thor on Baffin Island? You know what's not on Mount Thor? Anything Asgardian at all. Our agents on the ground haven't found a thing. What about you?
Nystrom's deep web mandatory just a butt with psychos. The data will be ascended to the bottom.
So you see another half a gigabyte has disappeared. So let's go to my files.
I'm switching to the next piece.
Frank, I'll say to check Viking routes.
There's some sites along the Volga River in Russia, some in Kiev, and weirdly, here.
In Seville, Spain?
The long shot. Viking sacked Seville twice.
We found one promising location with Viking relics.
See, these are just screenshots. 1 megabyte each, or less.
And lots of bones. Let's see what we can dig up. See what I did there?
Let's go to apps.
I was shorter. Nothing yet. All my rings are normal. What about you, Sky? Any luck?
You can see no apps have been installed.
Or your spectrograph is reading something near you. I don't see anything.
Well, it's right in front of you. Oh, wait, no. Okay, hold on. It's moving.
Northwest. Visual contact. Okay, Ward, turn left.
I have a wonderful explanation.
And it is an unexpected. Ward, what's happening?
You can see the cache.
Sky, can you get
it? It is 442 kilobytes. which wouldn't equal a half a gigabyte for each.
You can't just disappear. We'll have to turn up some.
Where?
There we go. A block south of the church. Professor?
You're screwing up. This is ridiculous.
If anything but, would you pass out? You were acting not right. Cooper ordered me to give you a full workup, and that's exactly what I'm doing. Before you lost consciousness, were you feeling claustrophobic?
Why? This is really not a panic attack. I don't panic. Ever.
Well, yeah. Moved out. Touching the staff, positive, right? Any residual effects? Are you exhibiting any extra strength?
I don't know that guy.
Why would you not?
What's the last thing you remember before you lost consciousness?
It's a waste of time. We need to find the staff.
What exactly did you remember? Something I hadn't thought about in a long time.
Quiet.
I want to hear this.
One of my men is hurt.
The staff is gone. I didn't want any of that to happen.
What did you want? Staff's power for yourself?
Nothing like that. I just wanted to be the first to study them. To prove that the reserves were actually here. A part of history. Think about that. Oh, I'm thinking about it.
What are you doing?
The heart is rising. Adrenaline's spiking. You need to calm down. Get worked up.
Because that's what you do. Talk and talk. Don't you ever get tired of hearing your own voice?
What? Stop.
Well, this makes more sense. What you're experiencing, this feeling, is chemistry.
I hope so.
It's like an adrenocorticotropic hormone. It's like those stories you hear when a mother is able to lift a car to save her baby. An adrenaline surge can create a massive...
Stop talking. Just fix it.
I wish I could. We can relieve some of the symptoms. I'm going to give you 10 cc's of benzodiazepine.
Sure, Phil. Good idea.
A sedative? Not going to happen. It will be reasonable. Look how you're behaving. And if I'm sedated, and we cross paths with those juiced freaks, those flip cars and smash people up, are you going to take them on?
Mom's still connected to the internet.
That was just a biochemical reaction. It didn't mean that.
No explanation necessary. How'd they find it?
I have no idea how. They may have the original texts. I wasn't involved. No, it's just to uncover something that the gods brought down from the heavens.
Aliens brought it. From space. I've spent some one-on-one time with aliens before. It didn't work out too well. So, cases like this are personal to me.
That's all I know.
Get comfortable.
And see, now we got a spinner.
more careful.
I'm fine. You?
I'm working it out.
You're punching things.